section, because there's that one last fucking gate with, like, the lanky fucking TDMP major in there, like...
Wait, what?
He's throwing food and shit at the table? I know that he's, like, some sort of, like... Because there's this guy I had audio class with, looked exactly like that guy. Uh-huh. I don't know what his name was, but, like... He was, like, Welcome back, guys. He was in... Alright, so, shout out to... I think his name's Jeff. It's always Jeff.
Uh-huh.
So, placeholder named Jeff, but... Story will be halted for a minute. Motherfucker.
Ooh.
Ooh, here we go. Fuck, no! Flashlight.
Is that chair in a cage?
Flashlight! Flashlight's out! Oh, fuck.
Oh, God, Mia. Please, okay.
Dude. Flamethrower.
Is that in a cage? Why is that in a cage?
I'm not gonna worry about it. It's like bleach or shit. They want to kill themselves. Just okay. To be safe, I was gonna flip my shit if something was right there. Detention room. Fuck, awesome!
Bring it on.
Go big or go home. I'm walking in.
Yo, detention. Power Rangers. Have you seen Power Rangers the movie?
Bits and pieces. I haven't seen the whole
thing. Oh, you
gotta see
the whole thing. It's so good. They meet in a detention room. That's why I thought of that.
Fuck yeah.
That movie's so good.
What the
Ew.
Fuck? Oh my god, this is gonna suck. Once I... What?
That's a map.
Ah.
That's a fucking map.
Genius. Shit.
But, okay, can you open the map again?
Yeah, it was like, it said something, it circled something right here.
Are you sure it was right here?
Yeah, see the cracks?
You can move this. Ooh, can you hit it?
Here we go.
Oh, shit! Can you shut that? Yeah. Can you shut that?
Fuck no.
No.
No, I can't.
Of course not.
What is
this?
Oh my god.
Fuck. Oh, no. If it moves, I swear to God. D-Series arm. Hey, that's what the thing was talking about. You need that.
Okay, we're good. I can't believe I just wasted a fucking bullet on that. Okay. Go big or go home, man.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
What is it?
It's a fucking arm. Ew. Do you hear the music?
Uh-huh. But I'm choosing to ignore it, see? Because I'm not scared when I ignore it.
Fuck.
I lied, I'm scared. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Ooh, left.
Fuck!
Okay,
I was about to shoot her.
Okay, left. Wait, turn left real quick. Just
what?
Turn left.
What?
Is that it? Okay, okay. I just didn't know if, like, it moved. It wasn't, there was more. I didn't know if there was or not.
Miss the good old days when you could... Hey, quick turn! You can!
Yeah, remember you gotta, like, move back.
Shit, yeah.
Yeah. Wait, hit start real quick.
What?
What does it say we have to do?
Oh.
I'll go to the map.
Find the serum ingredient.
Create
the serum.
Yeah, that's what the arm was for.
Oh, fuck. Are you ready?
It's written on the... Ha! Where do we have to create the serum at?
That's what I was wondering. Maybe we have to go... Maybe we have to go back to the trailer and she's gonna be like, I'm on the phone, babe.
Oh, I mean, worth a shot. There's a save point there.
Fuck. Just brace yourself.
Just
ready?
I'm, my eyes are closed. I'm so ready.
Fuck you. Don't leave me alone on this.
No, I am. I'm here. I'm in the spirit. Oh, it auto-saved.
Awesome.
Oh, shit. Oh, dear God.
Are you ready, man?
No.
Ah! Okay. Oh, it's just one of those things.
Okay, just blast its head off. Remember, blast its head off. Good job.
Okay, we're good.
Nope.
Wait, what the fuck, man?
Nope. Didn't blast its head off. Good enough. God, get your ugly ass teeth away. Jesus.
Suck at aiming. There we go, got it. I suck at aiming. Blows its head off next. Too bad they don't drop items like the good old days. Resident Evil 4. Too bad we have a shitty flashlight. I carry a good flashlight because I played so many fucking scary games with you.
Uh-huh.
I feel like I need it at some point in my life.
I feel like I should do the same.
Oh, Jesus Christ, fuck you, flashlight.
What?
The flashlight started going out. I always hide behind a corner if someone starts doing that. We're almost out of this shithole.
The shithole as in the house?
No. Ooh. Just this... These things aren't bad. I don't think they're affected by the flamethrower.
Yeah, they're going to be the headshot.
There we go.
Look at that. Look at that.
What the fuck, dude?
I think he leveled up. Nice.
Well, there goes all our shotgun bullets, though, so I hope we don't need them.
Still don't know what those are.
Okay.
Or what they're called. What are they called?
I'm calling them the,
Boogers?
Bitches.
Them bitches?
Them bitches.
Them bitches?
That's it. That's gotta be it. That's their name. Fuck, I looked the wrong way. Where the fuck do I go, man? Fuck you! Fuck you!
Look at this goobly gook hand. Oh, he has a gross, nasty hand.
Running past him, though.
We're good? Keep going. He's like right behind you.
I'm gonna reload. Okay, we're good.
Use the herb.
Yeah, that's right. Thanks. Okay, smoke it.
Smoke it. Toke it.
Fuck it. Chuck it. Football, man.
Broke it.
Yeah. Okay, are we ready?
Hello? I don't know. Back. Is that where you make the serum?
Hey, phone. We're about to find out our objective.
Oh, well, shit.
That, what? Why?
We could go back there. To the baby. What do we need? D-series, carnal nerve. So we still need those two things.
She just said the arm. She had the head or something. Cranial head. That makes sense. Okay.
Did you find it?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sweet. I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Oh, good God.
I'll be waiting for you in the trailer together. Okay. She sounds like she just wants my dick. Grenade launcher, because I feel like shit's about to go down. Better have some toilet paper, because
okay.
Shit's about to get
real. Lead with the pistol, because we might actually need the grenade launcher. For, like, Slim Jim.
Good point. Ragtag group of thugs. We're so close to the door, I'm running.
Yeah, do it, please. Were you holding your breath, too, the whole time?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was, too.
Okay, we're good.
I was a little scared. Fucking creepy-ass teddy bears. God, put those down and put up something like flowers.
Are those
something.
Teddy bears?
That's yeah.
I'm running faster.
You say it's just bullshit?
Wait a second. Just... Hey!
Yeah, an achievement, baby. The game will out the truth. Is that what that said?
I don't know. Or did we just out somebody? That's fucking mean.
Yeah, are we Perez Hilton? Jesus. I hate him, Perez Hilton. What a...
Same.
What a fucking twat.
Meet me in the trailer. I guess not really. Lol.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia
are here
with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them
for? What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together.
Sounded like he was just, like, started drilling. He's like, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a page.
Partner, I ain't no fucking queer.
Fuck you.
Hey, cool. Yeah.
Come on, now. Sweet. Don't be like that. You want to have fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
I'm not looking in the fridge. Fuck you.
But it's a head or a boob or a pee-pee.
Ritual.
Zoe.
Zoe. Every time I pick it up, I feel like he sniffs it and it's fucking weird.
So there's this girl that comes to the credit union. Her name is Lisa. She comes in all the time. Every time I see her and, like, open her account in my head, because I have to stop it from saying it out loud, I always go, Lisa.
I'm going to put the arm in the box for now.
Should we do that?
I'm doing it.
Okay.
Trust me.
Trust me, motherfucker.
The security here in Whiterun's terrible. Okay, yeah, fuck. Okay. What's up?
Get over with.
Reload all weapons available.
Uh-huh. Okay. Alright.
No shotgun bullets. What the fuck?
Knew it was a fucking head. Called that.
Good job. Who is this?
What was the creepy-ass claw thing?
The mouth goes on your jaw.
There's a note.
What?
Shit. Do we gotta go back to the dissection room?
Oh, fuck. So, dissection room is what he said.
Yeah, it's where you fought what's his dick.
He
wants his daddy. It's symbolic, man. It's a fucking metaphor. It's a metaphor for, you know, family, man.
Fuck. Alright.
You gotta go there. It's symbolic to him. It has meaning. He's his daddy's boy, you know?
What the fuck are you saying, man?
Keanu.
Andre!
Yo, man, you gotta go back inside. Go inside, man. Yeah, look at that.
I had a mean nose itch I had to take care of, sorry.
What? Oh, shit, I exited out of my stuff. Oh, no, we're good. Whew. Thought I lost the timer there.
Why do you just do a lighthearted jog through this place?
Don't you have to go down?
Yeah, I know, but I'm going in here real quick and saving again.
Nice.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, man!
Right? Totally. Okay, we're good. Fuck. That one's locked. We can't play with that today. Now get out of my house.
Wait, what is that? Is that from the sticky buddy?
Yeah, my sticky buddy here. Dude, let's call... Oh my god, we can call those little fucking monsters the sticky buddies.
Sticky buddies? Just me and my precious food. Wow.
Go down. Okay.
Yeah. We don't have a cobra key or snake key. I think cobra key sounds way cooler.
We have a crow. Do we need that before we go any further?
What, the crow key? No, it's a snake key. We need a cobra.
Probably gonna get it.
You know, like from G.I. Joe.
What the fuck? There's never... You didn't need a flashlight in here earlier. God damn it. Fuck. Sorry.
I don't know, man.
Okay, that way... Or just go straight. I don't
know. Next time on Pillow Talk... Stop, please, stop.